When measuring oil paintings, you need to first measure the painting diagonally. To ensure that it is square, as sometimes an artist may use an outer square canvas or board. Then measure, as before, in millimetres, both the top and bottom, both horizontally and vertically, to get an accurate size in millimetres. Be aware that all frames have a rebate that will cover approximately 5 millimetres of your picture. This particular picture is 460 by 360 millimetres.